smiling amid everything that's going on. Nobody wants to meddle into your personal business, but...
Wow. Tori Spelling's estranged husband Dean McDermott, 56, kisses new girlfriend Lily Calo, 32, as they pack on the PDA for romantic airport drop-off. Tori Spelling's estranged husband Dean McDermott looked truly smitten as he took his new girlfriend Lily Calo to the airport, but in romantic fashion. In a sign of his growing feelings for Lily, the actor underwent the grueling task of battling LAX traffic to drop her off at the transport hub on Tuesday. Dean, 56, made his adoration for Lily, 32, known as he pulled her in for an embrace after unloading her luggage from the back of his trunk. The couple put on an amorous display as they exchanged a few final smooches before her flight. These latest photos come after DailyMail.com exclusively broke the news of their new romance last week after they were spotted heading to the Department of Social Services West Valley in Chatsworth, hand in hand. Dean, clad in a smart leather jacket and jeans with a chain detailing, was seen helpfully unloading Lily's belongings from the back of his truck. Once all her luggage was out, the couple reached for one another for a kiss, with Dean even pulling off his glasses at one point in the midst of their passion. Lily was looking stylish in a jean jacket, black trousers, and platform sneakers. Interestingly, Dean appeared to be wearing one very notable accessory, his wedding band. However, he was now sporting it on his right hand rather than the left. Less than a year ago, Dean was living with wife Tori Spelling, the daughter of a multimillionaire, inside the private enclave of Hidden Hills, counting the Kardashians and Jenners as neighbors. But now he's splitting up from the Beverly Hills 90210 star, living in a San Fernando Valley rental home with four male roommates, and was pictured standing in line at a government welfare office. The actor was seen at Department of Social Services West Valley office with Lily earlier this month in exclusive DailyMail.com photos. The cash-strapped Canadian appears to have fallen on hard times and forced to resort to government assistance after his separation from Spelling in June. Lily is a senior account executive at Conscious Community Global in LA, first identified by Page Six. It is unclear where they met and how long they have been dating. However, the two were pictured together earlier this month at the Health and Human Services Organization where they are apparently working on a project with the creative development team, according to LinkedIn. According to her LinkedIn, New Jersey-born Lily was previously based in Austin, Texas, as the gallery director and co-founder of Canvas before moving to Los Angeles where she is believed to have met her new beau. She has been working at the company since September. In a 2021 interview, she said, "I was a shy kid from the East Coast with the humble goal of seeing the entire world and learning about as many other cultures as I could. I knew one way I could do this would be through the arts, but felt I was not an artist in any traditional sense. I eventually discovered my art was within writing and that reading ironically brought me out of my shell." Tori and Dean's troubled marriage appeared to be headed for an end on June 16th when the actor announced that they had split in a social media post that was quickly deleted. On top of the apparent marital strife, the couple had also famously endured their fair share of money woes, racking up thousands of dollars in debt and facing multiple lawsuits from credit card companies over unpaid bills, which Spelling attributed to bad shopping habits. Growing up, Tori, whose father Aaron Spelling was one of the most successful Hollywood producers, famously lived in the second largest home in all of Los Angeles. But her relationship with her parents became fiercely fractured after she left first husband Charlie Shanian to marry Dean in 2005. When her father died the next year, he infamously left her only $800,000 of his $600 million fortune. At the height of their out-of-control spending as a couple, Tori and Dean were shelling out $16,000 a month for a hilltop estate behind gates in the Lake Sherwood section of Ventura County. It was Tori's wealthy mother Candy Spelling, 78, who stepped in to pay what she called their necessities, such as housing, food, medical insurance, and more when the couple's finances dried up. While Candy supposedly continues to support her daughter, it now seems that Dean is on his own when it comes to finances. With the recent SAG-AFTRA strike, it is unlikely any acting gigs have come his way. His other side gigs like stand-up comedian and chef have failed to take off as well. Dean divorced first wife, Canadian TV host Mary Jo Eustace, 61, after meeting Tori on the set of the Lifetime TV movie Mind Over Murder in 2005. They share son Jack McDermott, 25. Tori and Dean married in 2006 and filed for divorce earlier this year. They have 5 children together, Liam, 16, Stella, 15, Hattie, 12, Finn, 11, and Beau, 6. Meanwhile, Tori Spelling takes 4 of her children to Halloween Horror Nights in L.A. amid estranged husband Dean McDermott's new romance with Lily Calo. Tori Spelling enjoyed a bit of quality time with her children this week amid her estranged husband Dean McDermott's new romance. Dean and Tori, whose marriage fell apart in June, share 5 children together: Liam, 16, Stella, 15, Hattie, 12, Finn, 11, and Beau, 6. Just last week, Dean was spotted on a date with his latest girlfriend, Lily Calo, whom he brought with him on a trip to the welfare office, DailyMail.com exclusively revealed. Then this Tuesday night, Tori took her 4 older children to Universal Studios Hollywood to experience their Halloween Horror Nights extravaganza. She fired up her Instagram and shared pictures from the outing, warmly thanking the theme park for our family yearly tradition of attending Horror Nights. Tori, the daughter of the late showbiz tycoon Aaron Spelling, then gushed about how excited she was that Hattie and Finn could finally join Stella and Liam this year. In conclusion, she effervesced, "We had best time. Till next year, our fave horror season experience. Hashtag Halloween Horror Nights." Her Instagram post came just a few days after Dean was spotted in public with his new girlfriend Lily Calo in their first sighting since he announced his split from Tori. Less than a year ago, Tori and Dean were living together inside the private enclave of Hidden Hills, counting the Kardashians and Jenners as neighbors. Now he is in the middle of a divorce from the Beverly Hills 90210 star, standing in line at a government welfare office and living in a San Fernando Valley rental home with 4 male roommates. But there is one bright spot to his new life. The bit part actor has a new girlfriend, revealed for the first time in exclusive DailyMail.com photos. She is 32-year-old Lily, a senior account executive at Conscious Community Global in LA, first identified by Page Six. It is unclear where they met and how long they have been dating. However, the two were pictured together last week at the Health and Human Services Organization, where they are apparently working on a project with the creative development team, according to LinkedIn. On Tuesday, Dean and his new squeeze were snapped holding hands as they headed to the Department of Social Services West Valley office in Chatsworth just an hour before it closed at 5 p.m. The cash-strapped Canadian, 56, appears to have fallen on hard times and forced to resort to government assistance after his separation from Tori in June. Interestingly, he was missing the $1,250 Balenciaga fanny pack he was seen wearing during an outing in LA last month. According to her LinkedIn, New Jersey-born Lily was previously based in Austin, Texas, as the gallery director and co-founder of Canvas before moving to Los Angeles, where she is believed to have met her new beau. She has been working at the company since September. In a 2021 interview, she said, "I was a shy kid from the East Coast with the humble goal of seeing the entire world and learning about as many other cultures as I could. I knew one way I could do this would be through the arts, but felt I was not an artist in any traditional sense. I eventually discovered my art was within writing and that reading ironically brought me out of my shell." McDermott has been out of the dating scene for nearly 2 decades, but his girlfriend didn't seem to mind a couple's trip to a government office to apply for benefits. The pair were seen lining up outside the building, at one point getting cozy as his partner helped make sure he had filled out his paperwork correctly. Unlike the others in line, Dean seemed to be in good spirits and could be heard chuckling and cracking jokes while waiting. The couple appeared to fly under the radar, with no one online recognizing the former reality show star. Instead, there was mostly just chatter about the particularly large crowd due to the office being closed for Indigenous Peoples Day the previous day. On the street just outside the building was a homeless encampment, and some cars driving into the parking lot were run down with bumpers falling off. It was clear the government office is a last resort for Los Angeles residents needing urgent financial assistance, food stamps, and rental vouchers. After about 40 minutes, McDermott and his girlfriend were let in by a security guard and then taken through a metal detector. They emerged after only 15 minutes and drove back to the tidy two-story, five-bed, three-bath, 2,500-square-foot home with a pool that Dean shares with four roommates in the valley. Similar homes on his block are going for between $6,000 to $9,000 a month, so it's likely his share of the rent is at least $1,000. Meanwhile, on Tuesday, estranged wife Tori Spelling, 50, was marking their daughter Hattie Margaret's 12th birthday social media. The mother of five wrote in the caption of the post, "My Hattie cat is 12 today. The beauty, the kindness, the humor, the creativity, the strength, the wisdom, the bravery, this is the magical human that Hattie is." Tori and Dean's troubled marriage appeared to be headed for an end on June 16th when the actor announced that they had split in a social media post that was quickly deleted. On top of the apparent marital strife, the couple had also famously endured their fair share of money woes, racking up thousands of dollars in debt and facing multiple lawsuits from credit card companies over unpaid bills, which Spelling attributed to bad shopping habits. Growing up, Tori, whose father Aaron Spelling was one of the most successful Hollywood producers, famously lived in the second largest home in all of Los Angeles. But her relationship with her parents became fiercely fractured after she left first husband Charlie Shanahan to marry Dean in 2005. When her father died the next year, he infamously left her only $800,000 of his $600 million fortune. At the height of their out-of-control spending as a couple, Tori and Dean were shelling out $16,000 a month for a hilltop estate behind gates in the Lake Sherwood section of Ventura County.